This video tutorial I will explain JMS. JMS stands for Java Message Service, and JMS is a Java based messaging standard that allows different software components to communicate with each other through messages. We can think of JMS is like sending messages between different parts of the program or even between different applications, just like sending emails or text messages between people. Here you can see producer or publisher, which create the message and send the messages to JMS provider. JMS provider is there in the messaging server, and JMS provider has a QR topic, and messages will be stored in QR topic. And here you can see receiver or subscriber, which will be listening QR topic, and if messages are available, the receiver or subscriber consume messages from QR topic. And examples of JMS providers are ActiveMQ, RabbitMQ, JBossMQ, HornetQ, IBM WebSphereMQ. And JMS is all about sending and receiving messages between two or more clients. Imagine you have a team of workers in a big office building. These workers need to communicate with each other to get their task done. Instead of shouting across the room or walking to each other's desk every time they need something, they use a message board. This message board is like the JMS system. When a worker has a task or information to share, they write a message on a sticky note and attach it to the message board. Other workers can see the message, read it, and take action accordingly. This way, everyone stays updated on what is happening, and they can work together efficiently without interrupting each other. In the context of software development, JMS works in similar way. Different parts of the program or different software applications can send and receive messages through a messaging system. This is extremely useful for building complex systems where different components need to exchange information without knowing the details of how other parts of the component work. JMS provides a standard way for sending, receiving, and processing messages, which makes it easier to integrate different parts of an application or different application altogether. And it is commonly used in scenarios like financial transactions, order processing, and any situation where timely and reliable communication is crucial. So in short, JMS is a messaging system in the Java world that allows software components to communicate by sending and receiving messages, just like people communicating through messages on the message board. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please click on like button and please subscribe to my channel. You can get Java source code and PowerPoint presentation for each and every video. That you can see it in the description section of the video. Click on show more, and here you can see the description, and here you can see the links to download source code and PowerPoint presentation.